happening in Fulton.
Here we go. Do that. They don't have none?
Atlanta City Council member Michael Julian Bond and I have partnered today with Second Helpings and with HelloFresh to provide meal kits and fresh produce bags to all of our seniors because we love you so much. Here at the Helene S. Mills Multipurpose Senior Facility in the Old Fourth Ward.
This is not the first time we've been to Helene Mills, and as everybody can see, it is always a phenomenal turnout. And so we've been doing this for about 3 years. We started during the pandemic, partnering with Jose Helps. And this, it developed into this partnership with HelloFresh. Actually, in the month of March, we'll mark 1 million meals served by HelloFresh through this partnership with Second Helpings, the county, and the city. So we're very, very excited to be out here today. It's a beautiful day, and we're grateful to be able to serve the public.
Well, we had a lovely lunch, and then all of this is so exciting. You get it home and you look to see. I just hope it's not one of those huge cabbages, because I live by myself and I never know what to do with, you know, this 10-pound cabbage.
It was a nice luncheon and they treated us very well. And now I'm in line to get my boxes, my fruit boxes for today.
That's just some of what's happening in Fulton. To stay connected, like us on Facebook, follow us on Twitter and Instagram, and subscribe to our YouTube channel.